Forrest Buckingham may have to deal with a baby daddy situation in 2022. In a fresh pregnancy narrative, would both Zende Forrester Dominguez and Carter Walton be dad options? In the December 28 show, Paris gave a statement about how important freedom was to her. She doesn't want to be tied down with any major obligations right now because she feels youthful and free. Of course, soap operas are notorious for depriving characters of their desires, so why not get Paris pregnant and toss it all out the window? This may compel Paris to focus on something other than herself and her own goals. Paris would no longer feel free if she became pregnant, and she would be bound by a significant commitment. It's simply a question of which man Paris will always be associated with. Paris must have only slept with Zende so far, but she could be on her way to sleeping with Carter shortly. Carter was taken away from a possible Katie Logan romance by being placed in a new romantic triangle with Paris and Zende. There's probably a reason for this, therefore the show should be in for a thrilling plot. Paris will eventually drop a bombshell on both Zende and Carter, as per 2022 preview information. Is it possible that's a baby bomb? There's a chance that a paternity case will ensnare all three of them in a gripping controversy. If Paris falls asleep with Carter, B will have no trouble delivering a pregnancy and a mind game about who the father is, at least until a paternity test is available. Paris may be torn between who she wants the dad to be in the conclusion. Nevertheless, Paris will have a surprise in store for Carter and Zende in the future. Things will undoubtedly become problematic if the surprise contains a bun in the oven. We'll keep you updated when more information becomes available. Paris' future is set to get unpleasant in any case,